ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Seriously?